getting off at 16 Avenue North.
Probably 40 years, but.
Capture another bus?
No, we're just gonna go back.
Is this longer than you want?
Yeah, this is really long. We gotten off there before. You'll recognize it. Brakes are squeaky, eh? Hear that?
$12 for the app.
It's $24.
Not bad.
No, that's actually pretty good.
It's pretty awesome.
Yeah. And if you want to buy it, they'll take 40% off for rentals. 60% goes towards buying it digitally.
Yeah, I did.
Which is for limited end times.
Is it 19th you want to get off? Is that the one you're thinking of?
How many do stops? 3 blocks?
About that, or...
named Jonathan. He was raised by, but he came to the Lord, and he changed big time, like, changed completely. Most people don't change completely, but he did.
He must have read the book of Ezekiel chapter 13.
But he started, or he moved to England. He was invited to England.
This guy's very experienced.
In a mission, and it didn't go right, so they kicked him out of the work, and then he started his own thing. He started orphanages in England during the time of William Wilberforce and Charles Dickens. And so, you know, it was a pretty bad time for children in England at that time. There was like 600,000 kids on the street in England. And he started orphanages. And by his death, he had 120,000 kids housed and fed in. 120,000. That's on record. He built huge orphanages. Yeah. And he didn't advertise at all. He just prayed to God's supply.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
I like to hear stories like that.
Yeah.
You know, I had a guitar stolen from me. Last year, I had a Flint Rose jumper. It
was like 15 grand.
Now, to replace it, it's like $6,300 in tax. Either way, the fence here was like 7 grand. Anyway, I prayed about it. I have confidence that I prayed about it. See, what happened is that I got this one week that lost your place last year in February, way before the balance.
Yeah, it's up the rails, yeah. Can you pull it?
I pumped her off as my mom told me.
There we go. Another bus to add to the fleet.
Yeah, I'm ready.